Finessers in Orange, Adrian.
And your girl, Shaker Renee.
Today's food review is coming from North Bend and Brews in the Museum District.
So this is a vegan spot. So we are going to see what they have to offer. This is our first vegan spot doing a review. So I'm excited. I don't know about this.
Vegan.
We want to be real diverse, so we can let you guys know some of our watchers, viewers, subscribers, supporters may be vegan. They want to know where they can go and get some good vegan food. I don't know what's up with this. The sun, the ray of sunshine is coming upon you. Waffle and some
truffle
hash or something like that.
They still have the COVID, you have to get the menu.
QR code.
I said I'm thinking about it. I'm looking right now.
They said I always take him longer to order than it takes me to order. And nice little chill spot. I hope that you guys can hear us clearly because they do have some ambiance music going on in the background, which is not bad. They have a very nice menu. I think they have waffles, pizza, eggs, sausage. Variety of items for you to choose from. I'm getting the strawberry cheesecake waffle for some of the people. She got to show y'all the straw again. Oh, my personalized. I was gonna show y'all that. That'd be him wanting me to show y'all that I keep my kit with me all the time. Stay ready. He jealous because he don't have one. Then we ready to go. That's probably gonna be good. The food looks good. The fries look good. I'm gonna see how it's gonna go. Patron. What's your kind of place? Because you just said something about vegan. What's your kind of place? Because you just Drop beans. So we are going to try to enjoy our vegan breakfast and let you guys know how it goes. You still looking at the menu? You going to something else? And I'm not gonna have anything hard to do with it, okay? I'm just saying, they always say don't give people phones for the swiping, so. Luckily, it is not thunderstorms and lightning and forecast, because we might get struck. How our day goes here at Mo Better Brews. The pan pie waffle and the truffle hash. They need to know that they hit you big in your nose. No, we're not faking and shaking. So I'm gonna always start this camera and we're gonna be rolling, and whatever Jay will do is what Jay will do. Because this guy wanna be in our video. He keeps thinking about it.
Let me get a quick speed.
Thank you. for parking. Their parking lot has about 10 spots, but it is a lot of street parking in the area, so either way it goes, you should be good. Just know, as everywhere in Houston, you always got to worry about a parking situation when you go out and about to try to have your breakfast, brunch, lunch, or your dinner. So we always plan ahead for that.
Long.
feel it perfect. Far from that. They went up on stage. Alright, so I'm taking the picture, so now I'm gonna show you my food. Remember, it's all pizza.
For
about 45 days at one point. I enjoyed it. I guess I just wanted discipline enough to keep it rolling.
Well,
and I can't do a vegan
because
I'm going to
be out of here. No, I want my stuff.
Here.